Ty Lubis of Public Works, big thank you in planning and working with all of us on the festival and parade to also make it a fun and safe place. Winfield Emergency Management Agency, or WEMA, work closely with the police and all of us to make this community event even safer for all of us. Welcome our Winfield Police Force leading off our parade. And another thank you and welcome to new Police Chief Char. Winfield Fire Protection District. The Winfield Fire Protection District is led by Fire Chief Philip Demenza and Deputy Fire Chief Brian Lewis. The Winfield Fire Protection District is responsible for protecting and preserving the lives and property of the citizens of Winfield and surrounding unincorporated DuPage County from fire and to assist them in emergency situations. They offer classes, programs, and safety tips to educate the public and keep our residents so safe. And here, the West Chicago Community High School Marching Band and Band Director, Steve Coverston. Please welcome this year's Grand Marshal, Joe Gentleman, Vietnam veteran 1967 to 1969, Staff Sergeant Platoon Sergeant with the 101st Airborne and here we go again with Grand Marshal Joe Gentleman. In Vietnam veterans and for World War II. Grand Marshal is being followed by fellow veterans and residents. Give a warm welcome. Vietnam veteran 1967 to 1969 Staff Sergeant Platoon Sergeant with the 101st Airborne and MHCV Advisory for the Vietnam Armed Forces with two Purple Hearts and one Bronze Star. And here's Ronald McDonald. Let's give a warm welcome for Ronald McDonald with Ed Partica from the Classic Car Club Driving. To help relieve the burden faced by families of hospitalized children, Get His Health and Ronald McDonald House Charities of Chicagoland and Northwest Indiana have teamed up to build the western suburbs. First, Ronald McDonald House right here in Winfield across the street from Central DuPage Hospital. The house is scheduled to open in February of 2015 and will provide a home away from home for families of children with complex medical needs. And here's the village clerk. And following the village board is our village clerk, Ann Marichin. And here's the village board's officials. And here's village president Eric Spandy. Give a warm, warm welcome. Don't forget the Cats Back Candy Kids. With the Winfield Lions Club, since the club's chartering on March 18, 1959, the Winfield Lions Club members have worked on a variety of projects in the local community, such as building the pavilion at Lions Park, Lions campaigns, Sight First View, and providing general eye assistance, exams and glasses and hearing assistance, exams and hearing aids to those in need, and have assisted the Winfield Juniors Club annual Snacks with Santa program. And here comes Brock Service Center. Brock Service Center located on High Lake Road in Winfield. And following that will be the Winfield in Action. Here are our fall soccer players and coaches. Winfield in Action's mission is to encourage the growth of skills, sportsmanship, and teamwork throughout youth sports. In an environment that promotes having fun, an active lifestyle, and a stronger community. Winfield in Action, WIA, is not a for-profit, all-volunteer, non-tax-dollar organization that offers baseball, softball, and soccer programs for all communities youth. WIA has been involved in youth sports since the 70s, so go ahead and give a warm welcome. Also, WIA offers youth sports to 100% of Winfield community youth ages 4 through 18. WIA promotes health, fitness, teamwork, learning, sportsmanship, character development, and well-being for all our youth. WIA would like to thank all their sponsors and volunteer coaches. To find out more information about Winfield in Action, go online at winfieldinaction.org, or you can find them on Facebook, of course. And this is Winfield School coming up here. Oh, they're long. Okay. So many young people, I don't know who's who. Go ahead and catch that candy, kids. And again, if you want to find Winfield in Action, you just have to go to winfieldinaction.org, or you can just find them right on Facebook. Okay. Yeah, we're back there. Like, there's a screen there. I think the best is pretty fucking right there.
You earned that one.
All right.
Yes. Hey, yes. Oh,
wow. Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa. Oh.
Oh yeah. Ooh, that could be bad. Might sold out at the moment. Alright, and here comes Winfield School District 34. Winfield School District 34's teachers, administration, and support staff are proud to be here today to celebrate the excellent education the children of Winfield receive in their school. Go Tigers! It's a very nice police car. And here's the DuPage County Sheriff. Sheriff John Zaruba is a lifelong resident of DuPage County. He has been a member of the DuPage County for Sheriff's Office since 1974. He has served as sheriff since April 1997. Sheriff Zaruba has worked in all facets of the office, including corrections, court security, law enforcement, internal affairs, accreditation and planning, and research. The Sheriff's Office provides law enforcement services for all the residents of DuPage County, so you should feel very safe right here. Alright, and here comes Congressman Peter Roskam. Please welcome Congressman Peter Roskam with services, serves Illinois 6th Congressional District and is honored to present the residents of Whitfield in the House of Representatives. You can visit RoskamForCongress.com. RoskamForCongress.com for more details about Peter and his campaign. Here he is again, Congress Peter Roskam. And behind Congressman Peter Roskam, there is the Light Hearts Center. Welcome to the Light Hearts Center, located right here in downtown Whitfield. And there go the Light Hearts Center.
With them, we're just slow.
<It's so little. laughs> And don't you forget about the Whitfield Girl Scouts. The Junior Girl Scouts troop comprised of 4th and 5th graders from Whitfield Central School is being its 5th year as a troop. This year, the girls will work towards earning the Bronze Award for Community Service. And the Whitfield Brownie Troop, 50229. Give them a warm, warm welcome. Very glad you're very local. And here come Pleasant Hill School Girl Scouts. Pleasant Hill School has over 100 girls involved in Girl Scouts. Girl Scout troops representing Daisy, Brownie, and Junior Girl Scout levels in grades kindergarten all the way through 5th grade. Girl Scouting builds girls of courage, confidence, and character who make the world a better place. Girl Scouts was founded in 1912. There are 3.2 million Girl Scouts worldwide. Remember to support Girl Scouts by buying lots and lots and lots of those oh-so-delicious cookies. I know I'll get them. And here's West Chicago Park District's Tang Soo Doo. West Chicago Park District's Tang Soo Doo is a traditional martial arts combat style originating from South Korea over 2,000 years ago. Today our program builds on the foundations of honor, discipline, and respect through instruction of traditional forms and fighting techniques that build in a complexity and demand for the beginner through the advanced classes. We cover all areas of the fighting and self-defense arts from stances, kicks, punches, and blocks to breakaways, wrist controls, joint locks, falls, rolls, and throws, just about everything. These techniques are blended into forms that develop balance, flow, and timing. Classes are at the ARC on Monday and Wednesday evenings. Stop by and go ahead and check them out.
Church. Okay, here, okay.
And here's the Winfield Community United Methodist Church. Winfield Community United Methodist Church has been serving the Winfield community and surrounding area since 1937. We are just around the corner, located on West Jefferson. All are welcome at our table. Join us for worship on Sundays at 10:30 a.m. Bible study, children's lessons, fellowship potlucks. We have lots of fun family events planned this fall with our affiliate church, Gary Memorial, in Wheaton. Check out our website at winfieldumc.org or stop by anytime. And here's the Winfield Township officials. They provide general and emergency assistance to township residents, the senior bus program, maintenance of the township cemetery, and other taxpayer services. Fair assessments of properties within the township are provided by the Winfield Township Assessor. The Winfield Township Road District provides for maintenance of road and bridges in unincorporated township areas. Visit the township's webpage for further information. That's a good shoot out. And here's our state representative, Gene Ives. Go ahead and give a warm welcome. And County Coroner Richard Gordon Jordison. Winfield Township Republican Party and Chairman Burt Miner welcomes all to the Republican Party. Please visit us on our Facebook page, Winfield Township Republican Central Committee. And County Board Member Bob Larson. And here they come, the Winfield Township Democrat Organization. The Winfield Township Democratic Organization includes Winfield, Warrenville, and West Chicago, and is the home of Shannon Burns, District 6. That's the Winfield Park District down there. Winfield Township Democrat Organization, WTPO. Oh, yeah.
Here comes Steve.
And here comes the Winfield Park District. Prior to the establishment of the Park District, the Village of Winfield was responsible for the acquisition and management of parks and recreational facilities and made some progress in developing a foundation on which the Park District could build. The debate over the creation of the Park District can be traced back to 1929, when the Village President had first recommended a separate jurisdiction body for parks and recreation. The debate continued for 35 years until, despite a well-publicized campaign, a referendum to create a 10-square-mile district was surprisingly defeated in April of 1964. Eventually, it became apparent to local residents that the merits of a separate park district justifies its creation, and the Winfield Park District was finally established for referendum on September 16, 1978. The fall of 2000, the Winfield Park District's residents passed a referendum to expand the Charles R. Baggs Activity Center. This historic moment would change the quality of recreational services provided to Winfield patrons forever. Programs offering have more than tripled since that time due to the popularity of WinFit Family Fitness Center. Another non referendum expansion was made to the fitness center that more than doubled in size. Thank you to our residents for 36 years of excellence. Without your support and guidance, the Winfield Park District would not be where it is today. And following that, we have the Winfield Library. The Whitfield Library proudly serving the community for over a whopping 45 years. Go ahead and give a warm, warm welcome. Here's a funny one to say. And right after that, we have the Giacco Martial Arts. Giacco's Martial Arts, headed by instructor James Rylander, located at 27 West 205 Geneva Road in Winfield, Illinois, in the Prairie Trail Shopping Center. Classes offered in Karate American Kickboxing, Muay Thai Boxing, Northern Style Kung Fu, Chun Feng Kung Fu, Jack Kune Do, and San Cho and Wing Chun. And here they come, the West Suburban Limousine. West Suburban Limousine has been servicing the Chicagoland suburbs and airports since 1966. They are also the official ground transportation provider for the Kane County Cougars. The Kane County Cougars. Distinct service with that personal touch. And again, this is the West Suburban Limousine. Transportation provider for the Kane County Cougars. And they're located right here in Winfield. Distinctive service with all that personal touch. Following that is the Barber Shop, located right around the corner, here on the corner of Church and Beecher. Men, women, and children are welcome.
They are.
So go out and give your warm welcome, and after this, feel free at any time to go ahead and grab yourself a cut haircut.
Hey, Chip!
Two and five. Oh,
it's
the dog.
Oh. And remember, it's located right around the corner, here on the corner of Church and Beecher.
Go on back and get some good snacks or something later.
Aspirin?
Probably just chips and cheap aspirin. Had a good time last night, huh?
Here comes some little ninjas.
Oh, he has two.
Yeah, I'll probably wait till we get right around here.
Hey,
Chip. And right after the barbershop, we have the Eagle Academy of Martial Arts. Eagle Academy of Martial Arts has been part of the community way back since 1985. Eagle Academy of Martial Arts looking strong. Located at the corner of Route 59 and Batavia Road in Warrenville, Illinois, Master Johnson is the chief instructor and has been training in martial arts for over 40 years. He began his black belt leadership training when he was only 16 years old and earned his first black belt before he was 20. He now holds black belts in four different martial arts. After 30 years of teaching, he is considered by his seniors to be one of the best instructors in the whole world today. He has great patience while placing an emphasis on helping his students and their families learn and grow together. Eagle Academy of Martial Arts, teaching families core values and life lessons in a clean, safe, family-friendly atmosphere. Building future leaders, one black belt at a time. Again, they're located at the corner of Route 59 and Batavia Road in Warrenville, Illinois. And looking strong. Is he with you? And here's Boy Scout Troop 575.
Ready, forward march. Left, right.
Give a warm welcome left, to Boy Scout left, Troop 575. And then here comes Cub Scout Pack 575. Working their way up the street. And here comes the Classic Car Club, one of our parade favorites, the Classic Car Club, who doesn't love a beautiful car. And a classic at that. A very strong one-man team. Here he goes. Give him a warm welcome. All right, and here come the McKay Horse Riders, Main Trail Stables in Winfield, providing equine-assisted therapy, horseback riding, and birthday parties.
Yay! Yay!
Look at those stars.
Yay! Even the little one.
And that was again McKay Horse Riders, Main Trail Stables in Winfield. All right, and give a big warm welcome to the Winfield Public Works. There we go. And another big thank you to Ty Loomis of Public Works for you planning and working with us all on the festival and parade to make it a safe and fun environment.
Thank you.